We at MultiChoice Kenya and GOtv are committed to exploring various ways to improve our value-added benefits and create platforms where we can show gratitude to our consumers, continuously supporting their loyalty to our brand. It is with this commitment in mind that we are launching this exciting reward program designed to incentivize and reward active tenure as part of the business customer retention drive. At GOtv, we want to thank our loyal customers who have continuously stayed active on GOtv Plus and GOtv Value packages, which are our two top bouquets, without any interruption or disconnection to their service. What is this all about? I'm pleased to announce the launch of the new program named GOtv Wow on Tuesday, 7th March 2017, to all GOtv Plus and GOtv Value customers, that is aimed at rewarding their loyalty. GOtv Lite, however, will not be included in this program. By staying continuously active for 3 months, as Ken had mentioned also on DStv, the GOtv customers on either GOtv Plus and Value Bouquet will be eligible to access two extra entertainment channels and receive monthly airtime bonuses as a reward for staying connected. The two channels offered as rewards are Zee Bollywood Movies on GOtv Channel 12. This is a channel exclusive for movies, and Viasat Life on GOtv Channel 57. As my colleague mentioned, these two additional channels will be made available to GOtv customers starting 7th March to 21st March at no extra cost. This period will afford customers the opportunity to experience and engage new channels and content, the mechanics. From the 22nd, eligible customers on GOtv Value and the GOtv Plus, which is our top bouquet customers, that have been continuously connected for 3 months or more will have access to the channel beyond the period, the 2 weeks period. Active customers, GOtv Value and GOtv Plus active customers that have not been continuously connected for 3 months or more will unfortunately not be able to access these channels. Active customers need to stay active until they achieve their 3 months continuous tenure to gain access to the channels. For the disconnected customers, we'll need to reconnect and stay connected continuously for 3 months in order to access these new channels. Please take a moment to look at some of the channels available to you from today, starting with Zee Bollywood Movies, which is DStv Channel 114, and then also the Viasat Life.